What?
Hen.
No, not me, I'm the last one.
Well, that's why I call it hen fever.